But then the summer came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he's the reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. Julia and Judy's blowing into the bar. The boogie rhythm, you can't blow a note unless the bass of your guitar is playing with me. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump into the bar. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. Toodle-yada, toodle-yada, toot-toot, he blows into the bar. And boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the basic guitar is playing with me. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. Every night, I wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives them a beat. It really wakes them up when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. Da da.